When making an iced matcha latte, it's important to make sure that you don't water it down too much. There are a few ways to do this. First, you can make some matcha ice cubes instead of regular ice cubes, so that when they melt, they don't add more water to your drink. Second, you can use less water in the preparation of the matcha. You can start out with a thick matcha paste using more powder and less water, and then just add in the oat milk to concentrate the flavor.